You talking to me?
Obviously.
I can't hear you.
Obviously.
What's your name?
Jade.
Good to meet you, Jade. I'm Chief Day Eagle. What you got on your mind? Shut up! Go ahead.
Who are you talking to?
Shut up, you old drunk.
You hurt me.
Now, what I want to tell you, what's your name, Betty?
It's Jade.
Good to meet you, Betty. What I want to say is I stand out here today with a heavy heart. Don't talk to me. When I look at you, you shut up. Now, I'm standing out here with a heavy and a burdened heart and a bad knee, a hurt back, a messed up elbow. Yes, I said elbow. But all that don't compare to the emotional troubles I've been going through. You talking to me?
I sure
am. You know, I remember a time when you was my biggest fan. I come out here with the cowboy 2 weeks ago, and I heard you, Margaret, cheer more for him than you did me. You turned on me, Margaret. I don't understand. Chief Jay Eagle, for 40 years has kissed your babies, shook your dirty hands. Shut up! Who said that? Who said that? Bunch of cowards. Chief Jay Eagle is sick and tired of being sick and tired right here in Boiling Springs, South Carolina. Shut up, you old drunk. I'd knock you in the next week. I'd beat you ugly, but somebody beat me to it. Now, when Chief Jay Eagle comes to your town, you shut up and listen, because you'll never be no smarter if you try to be louder or better looking than Chief Jay Eagle. Oh, there's more. Chief Jay Eagle is sick and tired of you girls staring at his pelvis area when he comes out here. That's right. There's more to Chief Jay Eagle than my physique. I got a brain. And I want to be recognized for my mental capability. Shut up. Who said that? Who said that? I know you out there somewhere, you old loud mouth. Now, don't talk to me, old man. When you want me, you raise your hand and I'll call on you. Now, get in the back. Where you at, man? Get over here. How are you interviewing me over? Get over here.
You're being a little dramatic.
Dramatic? Chief Eagle's a Christian. I'm not no dramatic. I live close to a church, y'all ought to know. Now let me tell you, when I come out here, oh, do you think I ain't gonna get the last laugh? I am, because I ain't gonna wrestle tonight. You're not gonna get to stare at my pelvis. Now, when Chief Jay Eagle comes out here, get over here, Betty. I can't chase you down. Shut up, you old drunk. Somebody throw him out for a bitch of ugliness. So I'm going to go back here in the back, finish my hot dog, and you ain't going to get to see me no more tonight. Oh, yeah, don't cry in my milk. Now get up. Come on, Betty. Let's go. She got some sweeping up to do back there. Get a broom and get back there. Shut up. Who said that? Don't make me come down there. I'll bust you in the kisser. You wake up next Tuesday and say, where'd Monday go? You say, I messed with Chief Jay Eagle. said that?
I did.
I heard you holler more for the cowboy than you did me. And when me and Jimmy Ward was out here, he was looking at his rear end, and I was so mad. You hurt me. You hurt me emotionally. I'm hurt.
You gotta watch what you're doing.
I'm not talking about a wife, I'm talking about a fan. I've been your idol all my life.
Hey, shut your mouth.
Oh. Not your husband.
That ain't your husband. That's old Wild Ocean Cap here. I know him. I watched him when I was a kid.
Well, I don't like
a I'm gonna tell you right now. See how people disrespect Chief J. Eagle? I'm gonna go in the back. I'm gonna put my bedroom shoes on. Boy, if I didn't have this bone in my leg, I'd bust your ass. No, I ain't coming back. Don't start boo-hooing. Sit down, you old drunk. You know, you got a face like the north end of a southbound dog. You got a face like the north end of a south. Have you ever been arrested for a bitch of ugliness? You know what? Pow! You're out the kitchen. I tell you right now, I done been Mr. Nice Guy the last time. I'm not Mr. Nice Guy no more. I'm the APW, United States Champion, and you ain't getting none. Chief J. Eagle is leaving the building.
You're U.S. Champion, guys.
Did you hear the Whisper Man? The Whisper Man on the air. If you hear the Whisper Man, then turn away your ear. Do not hear the Whisper Man. Whatever else you do, but once you hear the Whisper Man, they'll stop and look at you. If you hear the Whisper Man and you are in their sight, the presence of the Whisper Man.
That's not what I want. look out for you. Okay. I'm gonna leave you with it now. I'm counting on you.
Watch the world from the third person inside. I've been living in the left lane.
Never looking back with my feet up on the gas. Ain't got no time for rehab.
I'm tapping him up. He was falling out of the ring. I was helping him up.
I helped him up.
I knock your away.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're wet. The Slasher.
Did you hear the whisper man? The whisper man on me. If you hear the whisper man, then turn away your ear. Do not hear the whisper man, whatever else you do. But once you hear the whisper man, then stop and look at me. If you hear the whisper man, and